9 car of Trinity and car number 8, Milton Lundstrom. They are both in front.
They're going to arrive more or less en masse, but it's the pole sitter Adriaanssens who leads through Ballard for the first time. Nicholas Barton is disputing third with Ed West.
Oh, we've got one off us, Paragill Man. Towards the back, right there.
Likewise, Kev Bateman is now right in the tail of Nicholas Barton as they accelerate on towards Surtees. Here's Bateman going to be able to go through. We've got Adriaanssens whilst also keeping Ed West. Run out of Barclay outside the Palace Gilbert. Brave stuff from both of them, they go around. And that was inevitable, so Kevin Sterling.
Not quite right round,
but there's going to be no
short wins. And is up into second place, so that is the first time. And oh, somebody got in a bit out of shape, somebody went off the gravel, and they all recovered and dropped 10th on the grid. And there he is.
Then we have number 4, Michael Bushell. He has now slipped to fourth as we get a car being touched into a half spin and then a full spin and making contact. This is the number 21 car of Andrew Wilmot that has been tagged and was involved in the start of that. It's the 44 car of Ian Fletcher that was the one that did the spinning.
Twice on one lap.
And also